Chineke, ihe Chineke na-emepụta, what the Lord can do in the life of those who believe in Him. No matter how man has tried to destroy your destiny, no matter how they have planned to ruin your life, there is a God that can glorify His name in your life. He can wash your destiny and you will shine. Chidera prayed and prayed. He prayed and called upon God that God may wash his destiny, that he may shine, and the Lord answered him. Now listen. One day, he went to school, and as he was coming back from school, he saw a box on the way. He picked it up. He never knew the owner. He took the bus. When he got home, he gave the bus to the Reverend Father. The Reverend Father opened the bus. Do you know what?
Dollars,
money.
Reverend Father,
the Reverend Father opened and saw a complimentary card. Immediately, he picked up his phone and called on the owner. Come down here. For your purpose. Do you know that God has said His word? The God who cleanses, the God who purifies, the God who opens the door. This is the God I serve. I believe in God. Don't be jealous. Don't be envious. Believe in God and God will wash your destiny. This same God is working in our life today. Those you mistreated yesterday may be great. A new life started. A new face came about. A new name was given. There was a new dawn. When God begins to work in your life, people will begin to wonder if it is true or not. Until that crown will begin to shine on your head. When the owner of the bus came to the Reverend Father, he asked who picked this bus. And the Father showed him Chidera. This man was touched. He was touched. How can this young boy pick this money and submit it? He gave Chidera a scholarship. He trained him. So any life we want, he said, I will train you. Can you see what God can do? The Lord has done it. The Lord has done it. He can write from crooked lines. No matter how dark the night may be, there is always a daylight. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. Continue to pray, and one day your story will change. He became a student. He finished his primary school, secondary school, went to the university, and he traveled abroad to study. After studying abroad, he was given a job overseas. After many years, so many years, Chidera came back to Nigeria. You know what? This time around, he was a rich man. He was a rich man. He bought many mansions. He had a lot of landed properties. He became a man of great personality. life can change. Life can change. This was a boy that was maltreated. Today, he's a man everybody wants to come in contact with. Heavenly Father, I pray for all those who have been maltreated now, that you, O God, will pave way for them. Glorify your name. You have done it in my life, and I know you will do the life of others. Glorify your name, O God. Watch our destiny as we need in the time of Joseph. Joseph was maltreated. His brothers wanted to destroy his destiny. They tried to deprive him of becoming what God wanted him to be. He was even sold out. He was in prison. But one day, he became a king. One day, Chidera went to his village. This time around, he went with his vehicles. He looked for the Reverend Father. He told the Reverend Father the story of his life. When the Reverend Father saw him, he recognized him. He embraced him. He said, "My son, you are welcome. God has blessed you." Chidera sang a song. Indeed, the Lord has blessed me. He has given me a new song. I'm now a rich man. Oh, Father, listen. Listen. And he sang his song. Hey. He sang and danced. For the Lord has changed his name. From sorrow to joy. Said, Father, the Lord has answered my prayer. He has lifted me up. Father, the Lord has answered my prayer. He has lifted me up. I'm now a rich man. Hey! Your mother, they were dancing. The father was dancing. Now, a man with gray hair. He was a man with gray hair. Dancing. He was happy, smiling. After dancing, the priest called him. Some of them, lifted him up. And all of them started dancing, including the uncle. But there was life. The uncle's wife started dancing. The children started dancing. And Shirai said, what happened? The Reverend Father stayed at one corner and he was smiling and smiling. And he said, from the pit, the Lord lifted him up. From the house of animals, the Lord lifted him up. From sorrow, from pain, from lack, the Lord lifted me up. My dear people of God, this is the story. And the message is, one another. When you see any good thing in anyone, celebrate him, celebrate her. Do not pray for the downfall of anyone. Do not maltreat anyone. For our God wants you to assist all who come in contact with you. Help your brother, help your sister. Do not maltreat anyone. For you don't want tomorrow will be. The world is a circle. Maybe you want to build you up tomorrow. If things go wrong with you, kneel down and call on God, and He will answer. Is it all right in that prayer? Do not laugh at your brother's wife because she's married. Do not laugh at your uncle because he's poor. For God can change our destiny. Of evil men, or be envious of those who do wrong. Trust in the Lord and do good. Remain faithful in the service of God. Be obedient. Delight yourself in the Lord, and He will give you the desires of your heart. Commit your way to the Lord. In Him, and He will bless you. He will make your righteousness shine like the dawn. He will make you great. He will make you a man or a woman of honor. I have seen a wicked a green tree in his native soil, but he soon passed away and was no more. But when you follow God, when you trust in God, you will be like Mount Zion that cannot be shaken. I pray for you, O child of God. Wait on the Lord. Pray, and the Lord will continue to open doors for you. May the good Lord grant you the blessings of excellence. May you live to give your testimonies. May you never be a beggar in your life. For no harm shall befall you in the name of Jesus. No harm shall befall your family in the name of Jesus. No disaster shall come upon your life. You shall prosper. You shall make it. And may Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.